if you can be underrated and have three Stanley Cup rings and be a Hart Trophy winner and a Conn Smythe winner, Gino is. Evgeni Malkin, why?
Because he plays with Sidney Crosby. And Sidney Crosby is an all-time great. But guess what?
So is he. Yes.
And Evgeni Malkin showed it once again why he is considered one of the best centermen in the league. Another great year. Could you have a quiet 40-goal plus almost 100-point season? I guess if you could, he did. Because once again, he showed the full arsenal of his offensive repertoire. He is bigger, stronger, more skilled and talented than just about anybody else on the ice, including his teammate Sidney Crosby. Mm-hmm. And when he gets rolling, he is tough to stop. Points per minute played this year. First.
Wow.
So he didn't play as much because he doesn't have to play as much with Sidney Crosby there. But when he does play, he is as efficient as anyone. Top five player every single year. When he stays healthy, he's as good as anybody.